slipping. Christmas Eve with your mother and sis. Don't wanna fight, but your mother and sis. Dolls, white teeth, slice right through my fist. Drive to the yard and they put me on risk. Grocery store list, now you get pissed. Unchecked calls and messages. I don't wanna be the owner of your fantasy. I just wanna be a part of your family.
Hi, honey. How has your morning been?
All right, thanks. Yours?
Lacking extravagance, per usual.
Good, good. We should get a new TV. You know? I'm going to get a TV and you can't stop me. I'll be back for dinner. Love you, bye.
Vale. Time to tend to the basement dwellers again.
Hello, random Best Buy trademark employee, I'm looking for a TV, where can I find one?
Hello customer, just look down the electronics aisle, but be careful of the cameras, they just got new sharks installed.
Thanks. HMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHMHM
Hello random Best Buy TM employee, I am looking for a TV, specifically the one that Susie here wants.
I'm sorry sirs, but there is only one TV of this kind left. Black Friday was wild this year and we haven't restocked yet.
Wait, but if there's only one TV left then...
Sorry you rice wrap fish, that TV is mine.
No way, I have a wife and no kids, this TV is mine.
You know what? You know what? Fine, I'll let you have the TV.
Wow, that was surprisingly simple.
Get by my guts, I'm lazy down. Wanna do something mischievous?
Down to
Use Kids Records!
Dan, you've done great work for this company. I mean, you know you put so much passion into the character, and that's why it pains me to say.
I can't wait to get my promotion.
You're fired, and you've been replaced.
What? Why? After everything I've done?
Look, Dan. It's not you. Well, actually, it is you. You're washed out, Dan. I mean, just listen to this.
朋友是一个坚韧.
So then, no hard feelings?
None at all. Actually, do you have his phone number or something? I'd actually like to give him some advice.
Oh yeah, sure. It's 581-435.
I'll make them pay.
So, what did you think?
Dude, that movie would suck!
No, wouldn't it just such a credit?
It was just American Psycho, but shit!
You know, it's funny. When you look at someone through rose-colored glasses, all the red flags just look like flags.
Oh my god, check the tweeting! Wait, did we check the tweeting? Oh my god, check the tweeting!
No, that's a lot!
You feel like summertime. You took this heart of mine. Valentine in the summer.
Did you know that oak people still jam in their ears? Peach jam. I miss peach jam. Hey, what's crap happening? Isn't that mean?
It's Persimmon!
Shut up!
Oh, do you think Persimmon jam would taste good? Is the moon cheese? That's a good point.
The moon is blue cheese!
Shut up! What about persimmon cheese? I would try it, but only once.
Hey!
Shut up! Persimmon.
All your hands with my eyes to see. Straight buck wildin' in the place to be.
Man, that dude gets on my nerves. Look at him. He thinks he's all that in a bag of chips. So what? So are you gonna say shh? I think I ought to say something.
Messi, immens Messi, encara Messi,
Where's the fuse box?
Look at this!
I need you to know me. So, back to it.
صالحني ياللي انت زمان جارحني ما تقولش اسف سامحني بعدك عني ده يريحني البت ده عايزة بوسة هتشوفها تقول عروسة سنورة من عيل محروسة طب ليه عاملة لي مقموسة
وركبت الاكس سنس وركبت الاكس سنس بطل اركب على تانس وعمل على سكسي بانكس بلغيك الفطر هننزل جيجا ميكس ونقص وجايب لك اغلى بوكس ولسه بتتقال
We'll be right back.
I know you. You look like me. No. No.
No, you look like me. No, you look like me.
You look like me.
You're pretty good. Well, let's have a battle. I'll go first.
Take a look inside your heart. Is there any room for me? I won't have to hold my breath till you get down on one knee, because you only want to hold me when I'm...
Well, I got one even better. Let's try this one. Well, can you do this? No, but I can do this.
Not too shabby.
Not like too shabby that. Yourself either. No, I like that.
Like that a lot.
Did we just hit someone?
Oh my god, I think I just shit my pants. What the f*** just happened? Oh my god, my parents are gonna fucking kill me.
I think we should probably go look, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
What am I gonna do?
I think I know what to do. Okay, I think we're good.
Okay, let's put her in. Oh my god, it moved! What the f***?
Get in the center!
Want a break from the ads? If you tap now...
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Not again! Get back here!
What am I gonna do? They took everything but the towel. Wait. They took everything but the towel.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
By following these three simple principles, ladies and gentlemen, we can cut global warming in half by 2025. Are there any questions?
I'm the Rudolph, 'cause I'm reeling like a merry-go-round. Bad Santa to a boy child, what have you been longing for?
Yeah, yeah, bro. I honestly might.
Hey, yo,
no, his hands are skinny.
Hey. Hey, can anybody help? Yeah, hey, mister. Mister, can you help me?
What's the problem?
I lost my balloon. I'm too small to grab it with my little grubby hands.
On it.
Thanks, mister.
Anytime. And kids, remember, don't try this at home.
Wait, what?
You make a movie called Flipper. Very
yes.
Famous movie. The dolphin is dead. Did you know this?
Yes.
Summer days are breezy.
I mean, I kind of have OCD.
You mean OBCD.
Wanna do something mischievous? Hungry?
No, I think we should head out. They'll be here soon.
No worries, bro. I'm sure we're fine. They're not gonna be back for like another hour.
Are you playing with us today?
Yep, I'm on for the day.
You know Dan Schneider, right?
Dan Schneider? The guy who made iCarly? Oh, I used to freaking love that show.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I almost died.
Did you know he's a total creep?
No, you're kidding, right?
No way! Oh my god!
Yeah, seriously. He used to save feet pics of his 12-year-old cast members.
The feet thing wasn't...
No, it wasn't. Crazy, right?
Yeah, for real.
Let me get the next song.
Oh my god, I haven't heard this song in ages. Aw, turn it up, seriously.
Have you ever heard the meaning behind the song, though?
What?
Yeah, dude, for real, look it up, it's crazy.
Okay.
Yeah.
got off my computer. I didn't understand how everything from my childhood seemed to have this horrible past. I felt distraught, lost, confused. I needed to find out what the root of this evil was. So I ran. Could it be the cringy old things I used to be into? The embarrassing old trends that still find their ways into my closet? The hundreds of dollars I've spent on a game that I haven't even played for half a year? But then I sit to myself and think, it's not about the money, or the clothes, or the embarrassing things I was into. It's about the friends I've made and the memories I've had. It doesn't even matter that those things are bad now. What matters is that I have those memories and I'll cherish them forever. Speaking of, it's time to make some more memories. Hey guys, what's up?
Did you know that Caillou has cancer and that's why he's bald?
Oh my god!
Good evening. I'm Tony Tim Thomas, and tonight there was another protest against the recent government decision to ban all balls. Metaphorical and literal. This controversy has continued to divide us as a people.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play. Let me see what's
to Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Time to get milk.
Best hero in the game, Dad.
What are you talking about? Obi-Wan is the better hero, and that is why you are still my Padawan.
The battle's barely underway, and already a villain has fallen.
Please look where you're going.
What? Anakin's the chosen one. Plus, he does more damage.
Calm down, young one. Don't let your anger take control.
You wanna go, old man?
Alright. You asked for this.
People on Earth, like, what would be the first thing that we do?
Oh.
I mean, like, I just assumed, like, it would be you and me in the hypothetical situation.
No. That's not what I'm saying.
It's okay. I was just assuming or whatever. But, like, who do you want it to be then?
It would be you.
Okay.
Turn around and look.